njengoba sengishilo ukuthi ke igama lami uSibusiso njengoba si la kwaXhimba sizokwenza ipresentation ka MMMRSA namhlanje kuyi Sunday the 28th of May. So ngizokhava nje into ezimbalwa ke lana ukuthi ke what's the update on the system kahle kahle bese ngikhava indaba ukuthi ke because now we using ama bitcoins, bitcoin i digital currency, ngizoyichaza na ukuthi yi low currency njengoba sazi ukuthi siyaphela i fiat money le paper printing. So everything is going digital, so kunemali e digital esifanele si understand if we sebenzisa ku participate la kwa MMM ilokhuza ngubani ngo 50% igrowth yakho yamamavro especially for ama new participants abazo register khona namhlanje. Sazi ukuthi uMMM ya wakhethwa uSJ Mavrodi ngenhloso ye financial freedom ne independence to people, but unenkinga ke because kune financial system esiya exista isikhathi eside which is the banking system ehlezi iphazamisa ukuseku operator kwa MMM. But ngizonikhombisa ama video people getting paid lawo MMM nizobona and then I'll show you how you can do it as well, yabo. So ngiqale nje ngithi ngiyaphunqapha mhlambe ukuunderstand ama bitcoins ukuthi ayini, yabo. I digital currency esebenza kwi internet, money on the internet kahle kahle etholakala ngeendlela yokuthi ungayimayina we create to have it or unga njengoba kuthiwa i-decentralized, into ebalulekile ngayo ukuthi i-decentralized okusho ukuthi akekho oyi-ownayo, it doesn't belong to anyone, it doesn't belong to ABSA, Standard Bank or Capitec or any of the banks because it's nobody owns the Bitcoin, even the creator is anonymous until today. So into enhle ngeBitcoin ukuthi there's no middleman, it a peer-to-peer system. If you make a payment, it goes from you to someone. Kanjalo. And come in, is anyone you can come inside